Hello, today I'm going to show you how to fix the error device not migrated on Windows 11 and Windows 10. This error usually appears after a Windows update or hardware change and means that Windows couldn't properly transfer the device's settings or drivers during the migration process. It often affects USB devices, audio interfaces, and storage drives. Step 1, update driver manually via Device Manager. Open the search menu and type Device Manager. Find the device with the issue. Right-click on it and select Update Driver. Choose Browse My Computer for Drivers. Select the manufacturer-specific driver if available or use the generic drive. Click Next to install the driver. After installation, close the window. Step 2, reconnect or reboot device and port. If it's a USB device, try plugging it into a different USB port. Restart your computer. If the device has a power switch, try turning it off and back on. If possible, power cycle the device by unplugging and plugging it back in. That's it. Hopefully this resolved the device not migrated error on your Windows computer. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.